As a prophet having a bunch of carnies and carousels.
The place is themed to acquaint children with national service.
You mean the military?
Train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old, he will not depart.
Do you write that?
No.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
I can do that.
Got it.
What the doctor ordered.
Days at Comstock House was simple. Hard work, sure. Simple. Wringing the linen, scrubbing the floors. Lady Comstock.
The gate's shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand. Alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
There it is. First Lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker. Should we head to the gondola? Take a look around the boardwalk.
Our ice cold Colombian ice cream is a culinary marvel. Try it yourself! I'm not allowed behind the counter, sir.
Hot dogs! Get them hot here! We got dogs for the boys, dogs for the girls, dogs for everyone in between.
Accept no low-quality foreign-made substances.
Oh, really?
If we don't watch out...
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Colombia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Where's your cotton candy here?
He just said...
Santa's home again. I'm just tired to stay.
Remember, boys and girls... Our broadcast will continue after a moment of silent prayer for the victims.
Thank you. are you, Mr. Joy? Some sort of...
I'm a, independent contractor. Used to work for the Pinkertons and such. That's something you'd want grace on the resume.
Pinkertons? Weren't they the ones they'd call in to settle things when the workers took to striking?
Settle? Well, that's a word for it.
When I was a girl, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a girl who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another girl who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Hello?
Hello yourself. Keep your hands where I can see them.
Over here.
Ah, I see you found our bestseller.
What?
I was just imagining you on the carousel.
Someone gave it to me, I promise. I ain't never smoked one before.
Hey, smoke 'em if you got 'em, pal. I ain't no...
So, Mr. DeWitt, is there a woman in your life?
There was. She died.
How?
Giving birth.
Wow. You have a child?
No.
Time's coming, she says.
Cotton candy, sweet cloud of delight. Get your cotton candy.
Look, Duke and Dimwit. You know, remember, boys and girls, be a dimwit. How could you not know this?
There's been something particular to Columbia.
I loved those stories when I was a kid. They are a bit off.
It's locked.
It's done.
Mm.
why we gave them the word of the prophet.
Cotton candy, cotton candy right here.
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
They seem to be controls that summon. Looks like this runs exclusively on shock jock.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Huh. Well, that's convenient.
Who stood looking at another girl, who also was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.
Hall of Heroes closed until further notice.
Then there won't be a line to get in. What the hell?
Is something wrong?
Nothing I can't fix.
I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tear.
Oh, shit. What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time, they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! Understand what I just saw back there, but it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way, I suppose.
the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist.
Me out with this lock?
Really? That little old lock.
Got it. Here's some cash.
Great.
Your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
When we strike, we will teach Cornelius Slate a lesson. Now, I know you've all come to think that Slate is some kind of
you wanted? Got a tip there were contraband guns hidden in the fellow traveler. Didn't find them, but funny thing, we found some old uniforms under the floorboards from the war. Took guesses as to why they were there, but who's there? You're Slate, right, sir? Put the guns down!
Did you hear that, Comstock? That is the sound you have never heard. The sound of a soldier's end. Come to your hall of heroes. Prove me a liar.
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air.
God makes all kinds of soldiers, but he only made one Cornelius Slate. My father followed him up San Juan Hill, through the legations in Peking, and as he put it, through hell the order was given. At today's muster, Slate asked me if I was Sergeant Monroe's daughter. I said, yes, sir, I am. Slate said, your father always wanted a son. I hope the fool has wisdom enough to recognize his good fortune.
Of the profits, don't you think? Money. Okay.
Appreciate it.
Gondola access to the Hall of Heroes. what's going on with that man's sleep.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear up that cargo first.
This is going to be fantastic.
Think that keen eye of yours can find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best. The line's clear.
Still got a knack for making enemies.
Find
that shot, Jack.
Some money. Okay, catch.
Got it.
Takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland, but here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Assassins, when our work is done. Cornelius Slate, the swift left hook of the Vox Populi. We'll be trading Comstock's life for a new one. So be it. The Fitzroy woman and I are comrades of necessity. I doubt all the men who reddened Caesar's toga would still be seen breaking bread together in peacetime. With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred.
Our prophet, Father Comstock, commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real one!
The shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee in Peking.
Try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
a rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Oh, I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops.
Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends. Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
This is it, man!
A sacrifice for our sins!
Slate, just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots, the history that does not fit in their books.
Out there.
does he mean?
You don't want to know.
With hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. This Comstock. Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man Comstock pretended to be. See if I told you true.
For this, I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize Kazers have their advantages.
The choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Say what you want about Lady Comstock. The woman had an eye for fashion.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Now see how he's rewritten his own.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
But the child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
Fitzroy has murdered my beloved. She shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Got a lock here.
Who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly give. And when I had scorched the hearts of all who loved me, the prophet said, "There is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved."
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
Do it. Now!
There you go. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Thank you.
That's enough, Slate. We just need the vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
Some cash. Catch.
Much obliged. Keep your eye open for that shock jockey, Bigger.
His knee and saw with holy prophecy. And too rare is the man who takes a stab in human pride, sweetest fatherland. Because here is the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Kingman Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Booker!
Got a lock, needs picking.
On it. Ready.
The whole place is ransacked. There ain't no shock jockey here.
Slate must have taken them. Look.
Ships. He's coming for Slate.
It was Slate who killed for his country at Wounded Knee! It was Slate who stormed the gates at Peking!
Slate!
Slate!
Comstock's coming, Booker. But our lives won't satisfy him, oh no. He won't rest until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Thank you.
just what the doctor ordered.
My men and I are doomed. Doomed as Noble Custer was at Little Bighorn. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee for all the grisly trophies he claimed. A man such as he might just